Hi folks, I'm not losing the run of myself and giving you loads of songs again today. But I do remember being in hospital when Vera Lynn died. And I do remember wishing I could have sang something appropriate in those days. Sorry, that was yawn from my kitchen, not from myself. So I just simply wanted to sing a couple of songs which may mean something to people today. I realise that we're in a seriously strange time, but this one is a personal tribute because I think the songs that were sung and meant in remembrance of those who have died in any situation, they really pull at the heartstrings. They're seriously well written, and I don't know that anybody does them as well as Vera Lynn would have, but this is my genuine best, so enjoy. Two quick songs. Okay. Sorry. Take the percussion section off my wrist, and here we go. So.
Thumbs up, for when dawn comes up, there'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow. Don't cry, that's her love. There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover. just you wait and see. There'll be love and laughter and peace ever after tomorrow.
It's just such a stunning song, and it does hit everybody's heart. Okay, and this one I've sung before, and each time I do, I find it an amazing song. So it's for COVID, it's for anybody we're remembering, it's still the same sentiment. We'll meet again, don't know where, don't know when. Some sunny day, keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies chase the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know, tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that when you saw me go, I was singing this song. We'll meet again, don't know where, don't know when. Some sunny again, don't know where, don't know when.